Well, hello there, shirlierox here. Welcome to Prey. This is the demo for Prey, so we're going to check it out and see what it's like. I believe it's an hour long demo of this. So we're going to see. Now, I've not read any spoilers about this game. I've seen a few trailers for it, but it's one of them games that I saw coming up and I've been really hyped to play, so let us take a look. First of all, music needs turning down. This might not be as loud for you because I'm going to edit it in the post-processing, but that is as loud as balls to me. So, is there an option to turn subtitles on? Can't see it. Ooh. All dialogue. Let's try that. Okay. Let's launch the demo. Let's get into it. Okay, so we've got easy, survival won't be a problem for you, probably. We've got normal, use your wits, weapons and abilities to survive. We've got hard, use your wit. Your wits are the only thing that will keep you alive. And nightmare, nothing can save you. Let's just go for normal. Okay, so do I want to be a man or a woman? Oh, let's go to woman. She looked like she had a bit of a... Did she have a bit of pink eye then? Oh, that's cool. You just saw the little bit of the blood flicker in the eye. That looked really cool. Now, I don't know if it's something to do with like a viral infection in this game. That's what the trailers sort of imply. But they almost apply... In the trailers I've seen on the internet, on TV, it's almost like you're infected and maybe you're the thing that's going around killing people. I mean, visually, all right. I like the interface and everything. Okay, I mean, so far it looks proper futuristic. So this is actually on the PS4. I don't know if you noticed that or not. I'll probably put that up in the title for this anyway. So it's nice to fire the old PS4 up and get a game going on it again. I've not played anything since Horizon Zero Dawn, and that is another one that's on my list of not finished games that I really like, but I don't have time to finish it really at the moment. Okay, is this more loading? Okay, loaded.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Okay. The future is here. The future has a speaking alarm clock. Oh, look at all the things I can interact with. Flashing interactive thing. Oh, what a beautiful day. What the heck is that?
Hey, Morgan. Wake up. You're burning daylight. Send the helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit.
I'm not going to put my suits on just yet because look at all this stuff to mess around with.
Really great you decided to come on board. Okay. We're going to shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
This is a big ass apartment. Ooh, what's all these? I don't want to put my uniform just on yet. I'm just wondering what these all are. These scientific things? Right, so what's this? Neuromed application instructions. Let's read it. Warning, neuromods should only be administered by certified TranStar technicians under controlled conditions. Remove neuromod from vacuum sealed container. Press the eye cap against your... What? I don't want to be sticking stuff in my... Or do I want to be taking stuff? I mean, sticking stuff in my Here? My eye. my brain's just not working. Right. What's in the closet? So we've got some funky-ass slipper shoes. We've got... What is that? Rubber gloves? Yeah. What's my other... Can we close it? Can we open them ones? Ooh, what's this? Plastic tubing. Oh, I love collecting stuff. What? This? Whoa! Oh, it's PC building simulator. Let's build a PC. Ooh, what's that little book there? Okay, speech synthesis and natural language generation. Okay, voice conversion technology enables synthesis systems to generate speech based on their source or entirely new voices without the need for recordings and pre-recordings. Ooh. Who cares? Why am I collecting all this junk? It's the future. Why am I collecting all this tat? Climb? Why do we want to climb up there? Why are you climbing on top of the desk? Just what are you doing? Is that really my password? F paradox. Ooh, okay. So what's this? Got three emails. Okay. Congratulations and welcome. Okay, what's this one? Delivery. I sent you a package of everything you need your first day. Oh, that neuromod is the thing to stick in my eye, isn't it? Just got the phone with mom and dad. They won't be there when the shuttle departs. They're in New York. Company stuff. They send their best. I think mom's a little disturbed that both her children are going to be outside a gravitational pull at the same time. Okay, so who's that from? Alex. Who's Alex then? So that must be my... is Alex female or a man? Because I know I'm the female. Maybe that's my my brother. Okay, that's an instructions manual. I don't know if I'm gaining any skills looking at all of these. Can't believe how big my apartment is, though. Oh, it's jammed. Ooh. Looks nice. Wonder where we are. Looks like the hills in like Japan or something. Oh, look at that couch. Oh, I can't carry it. I'm not strong enough. Okay, so what's all this tat? This looks like an important dossier. Okay, excerpt from a book on the existence of extraterrestrial intelligence. Consider that there are billions of... I've gone into the Attenborough voice again. Consider there are billions of stars in a galaxy like our sun, many of them far older. Some of these stars will have Earth-like planets. Some of these planets may have developed intelligent life. Some intelligent life may develop interstellar travel. If a civilization began before ours, it seems possible, even probable, that even at the speed of current envisioned interstellar travel, they could already have the entire galaxy colonized. We haven't detected any, haven't contacted us. Why? Think of a number of reasons why they wouldn't get in touch with the Earth. Okay, that's the, that must be all the gang. That was the guy that rang me up before, in the middle, top middle, I think. Okay. What's all this? That's another excerpt in a book. I'm not reading all of these, but if any of you want to read these, you're welcome to pause it and read them. Right, I think that was them all. Was that them all? Right, I think that's them all. Right. Can we use the game? Can we use the game's console? That's the most important thing. I don't think we can use it at the moment, so let's fix the window. There we go. Okay, what's this? Can we use the TV? No. Toilet. Not seeing. I can... Yeah! Look at this. It's like a frat party. Whoa! Hey! It's going to chuck the loo roll. Have I been... considering I've just woken up, why is... Whoa, what's with the weird lighting? What's with the weird lighting? Can I go in the shower? Ah, the future of gaming's here. Look, I can take a virtual shower. Can I take... No, it doesn't make a flushing sound. Right. Can I put the toilet roll down the toilet? That is the thing that everyone's watching this is asking. No. Right. Get down that toilet. Now flush. Just think in the future, you'll probably be able to do that and block the toilet. That will be the future of gaming. Oh, cabinet. And if... I don't... It's not told me how to do the search thing yet for that. Ooh, what's all the charms? I can't believe I've just spent like 10 minutes just running around the... I've not done a thing yet. Heart of the walk. Right, yeah, I don't think we need to really worry about that. Yes, you can smash the cup. There's nothing in here, is there? Should we just go? Right, let's take... Yeah, let's take that. Right, I've turned my stove on, which is important to do before you leave the house. I've turned my sink on. I've read my book. What's this? Congrats, Morgan. Okay. Right, and I'm taking the wine with me, and let's put the suit on. Woohoo! So there's pretty much nothing I've just spent 10 minutes doing I needed to do. Oh, it's so nice. Right, where was my... Where was the eye medication that I got? I didn't notice it before. Maybe we use it on the way then. Okay, let's go.
Morning, miss you.
Well, hello there. Have you got anything I can steal?
Heard there's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you.
Yes, you hear right. What? You freaky woman. What random thing that she just randomly whistles like that. Okay, we're going to the roof. Woo! About 50 odd floors then. Okay, get to the chopper. Okay, here's the chopper. Nice, let's go for a helicopter ride. Here we go. Wow. This is like the limousine of helicopter. Where's the pilot?
It's you. Please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. TranStar facility is just a short hop. 78 degrees. Clear skies all the
way. Oh, look at that. That's cool. This is the intro. Showing all the credits. That is amazing. Oh, there's so much stuff for me to look at, though. Do I look at the left or the right? Ah, birdies.
That's a nice view on the bay there.
An Arkane Studios production. That's a nice way to do an intro. Okay, where are we looking next? Are we going on top of this building, maybe? Landing pad. Well, that was a short ride. Prey. Oh, cool. It's San Francisco. Isn't that the San Francisco Bridge? All you Americans watching this now probably either going, I'm amazed that you know the San Francisco Bridge, or going, no, that is not that. That is LA or... somewhere else. I do not know. I'm just guessing. Right. We're going over here. Hooray. Here we go.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
Hello. Science operator.
I'm a Sybil, 495, science class operator.
Okay. And what do we do? Do we play hide and seek? Hello?
Our research often requires intense focus and long hours.
Okay.
I can provide you with a psychoactive stimulant after the test, if necessary. It won't be long before you're on a shuttle bound for Talos I.
Welcome, Morgan Yu.
Okay.
UNA, 9 a.m.
Far too much talking, you. You're floating lava lamp. Confirm. Yes, confirm. Ooh, floor 101. Going down, Mr. Tyler. Are we going to go to the basement facility? No, floor 71.
Finally.
Here we go. Here's my friend. Don't judge me.
Hey, you don't look terrible in a TranStar uniform.
Is he my relative?
Still red? I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but it's a you family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood.
Okay, what are we doing
Once
then?
You start the test, just do whatever comes natural.
Okay, let's go then.
Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's going to walk you through the process.
Can we go
in
there?
Good hands.
No.
We'll be in orbit next week. I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your sister in room A.
Right.
Okay, room A, we need to go to.
Just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Ooh, another magazine. Ooh, so these mod things can make you intelligent. Okay, so is this the test? Do I press the button?
Good morning, Morgan. I'm Dr. Bellamy.
Hello, Dr.
So
Bellamy.
I've got some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic.
Okay.
All good? Great.
Why do I get the feeling this is going to be scary?
For this test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut.
Is this going to be like, have I got telekinetic powers?
Press the red button when you're ready.
Okay, and how do I remove them? Am I meant to be doing something? It's counting down.
Wonderful. That's... You're absolutely fine.
I didn't do anything.
Let's move on to room B, then.
I just pressed the button. Okay. What do we do now, then?
Okay, Morgan. Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room.
Behind the chair?
Relax. Think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds.
Okay.
Hit the red button when you're ready to start.
Right. Behind the chair. There we go.
Look. Is she? She's hiding behind the chair.
Where else am I supposed to hide?
Any synaptic register? At all? No?
What am I supposed to do?
Fine.
I wonder if I'm meant to be using like special powers or something.
You're doing marvelous.
This is gonna do from me doing nothing to suddenly I'm gonna be doing some crazy stuff in here. Okay, what are they gonna do to me? I don't trust them.
Alright. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can. In the most natural, intuitive way possible.
So I'm going to jump over this.
Just go for it.
I'm going to jump over that, and it's going to be wrong.
Press the button when you're ready.
Okay.
I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening?
Okay, I'm doing it wrong, I think.
I saw exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double check?
Speaker's still on.
I think the stuff they've installed on me is not working.
Having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually.
There's no room D on there, though, look.
Let's step into D.
Okay. This is kind of freaky. Okay. Okay, so we need to use the computer, do we?
Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you.
Okay, so what are we going to do now?
Morgan, have a seat at the table for me, please.
I have done.
Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you.
Okay.
I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you.
Okay.
Press start on the screen when you're ready.
Okay, here we go. You're planning a vacation. Go somewhere familiar you know you love or try something new.
Whenever you're ready, Morgan.
Let's try something familiar.
Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going.
You've been sentenced to death for your actions. How does this make you feel? Angry. No one has that right.
Ooh, that's heavy stuff.
A runaway train is burning down and 5 people are tied to the track. You can cause the train to switch tracks, but there is one person. Let's switch tracks then.
Good. Next.
You seemed happy with that answer. That's a bit mean. Pushing on the track will stop the train.
Almost done.
Okay. A train is burning down 5 people. You could stop the train by jumping onto the track, but you would die. What fat man? Didn't even mention a fat man.
You know what? I'd probably do the same thing. Well done. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you...
Sound's gone really weird.
Is my coffee? It's empty.
Whoa!
Security! Security!
What the heck? I thought I saw something weird with that painting. What is going on?
Alex. Simmons, what's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
She's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Did I project that? Whoa. That was a bit freaky. Is this going to be like the game of the darkness?
Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Whoa! Am I going to relive the day again? Whoa, that guy rings me up now. I reckon it's going to make me do this all again, but now I've got... It's going to do something a little bit different, isn't it? Let's have a look. Have I got any different emails now? I've got 6 emails. Whoa, danger leave now, danger leave now. Should we just do it then? Yeah, let's just do it. Let's go. Ah, that's freaky. This is freaking me out. Let's get the suit on. Oh! Yeah, this is like the future, but... Okay.
Hello, Morgan.
Oh, wow, what happened to you? Look.
My code name is January.
Ooh.
You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real.
Okay, then.
If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building.
Okay, how do I get out, then? Swing wrench of R2. Right, so how do I get out? Escape from your apartment. Does that mean through the window, maybe? Whoa! What? That's not my apartment! It is, though! What the heck? Oh, wow! Look at that! It's all an illusion. Oh, that is freaky. It's a simulation or something.
Good. You're in the simulation lab.
Oh, wow. Activity log. Wakes up, turns alarm, checks compute. Oh, what?
I'll get to the exit.
Is that what I did before? Okay, so go simulation debriefing or... Ooh. What's this way then? I want to go where I shouldn't be going. I know I probably shouldn't be, but... Running water? Oh, absolute silence when the simulation is in progress. Do not enter unless in costume. Do not interact with subject off script. Whoa, always reset the position of stage props in the apartment after each test. Oh, this is freaky. Oh, there's the back of me. What the heck? That's the back of me fish tank. Oh, is the that was in the apartment, wasn't it? I had that. I don't know if I need to take all this stuff, but oh, these are all the props from the apartment, aren't they? What's that noise? What was that? I don't know what's going on, but I'm freaking out. Oh, this is freaky. Whoa, what was that? I didn't even see that then. Oh, that's... I don't know what that is, but I'm running. I'm out of here. See you later, mashed potato. What's that? I need to get out of here. I don't know what that thing was, but it did not look friendly. Okay, simulation debriefing. Let's go in here. Whew. Okay, notes. Okay. Marking this entire skew is defective. There's got to be a password for that. Let's have a little look. Password on here, maybe. Well, that's the password for that. So can we log in now? Excellent. New emails. Okay, so what does this say? Password protection. Do not share your password with anyone. Do not write it down. I noticed Morland's incidents has left people shaking. To prevent unnecessary panic, please refrain from contacting people outside your department. Okay, so Dr. Bellamy is injured. Bad install. The test results today were negative. Did you install the correct neuromods? Okay. So I've got to figure out a way of getting... I wonder what the password's going to be. I don't have a clue what the password's going to be there. No. I need to find a clue for the password. Oh, look at that, though. The safe code. Can't quite read it, though. No, there's no chance of me reading that. Right, let's move on. Oh, wrench. Okay, use R2 to swing your wrench. Press and hold R2 to charge it for maximum damage. There's all this stuff I can collect. I don't know if I need to or not. Right, we're going. There's a lift. I don't think we're going to be able to get out through that. Oh, there's the helicopter! Guess we can't go in a helicopter then. Do we want to go in there? I guess we do. I want to go in here. All right, press OK to reset the simulation. Okay, it's resetting the scene. Got a blue screen of death there, though. An error has occurred. Okay, emails. Notes about this morning. Yeah, we've read that one already. Let's go back. Utilities. Okay. Test management. I don't know if I need to do that, but I have done. Oh, hang on. This is reset now. I've reset something then. Okay, quick select. Quick select allows you to assign weapons. Press this. Okay, so quick select. Assign weapons and power. So quick select by highlighting the item in inventory, then press triangle and then choose the select. So if we bring up triangle, so we've got wrench on left. Okay, so I've not got any other items yet. Okay, right. Oh, was that thing again? Just no. Where's it gone? Just no. Everyone calls them mimics. Be careful what you pick up. Does that mean I should take off my wrench? I don't like that. I'm taking all the paper. I don't know if I should. I'm getting out of here. I don't know what that thing is doing, but I'm getting away from it. Okay, where do I go? That looks like it's going to be a dead end. Let's go this way. Don't think I can get rid of me wrench. Whoa, there's another one of them. That was pretending to be a bit of office furniture. Have we got a gun? Whoa. Get away from me. Didn't I get a different weapon or something then? There you go. In your face. Right, I can't take that because I need a skill apparently. Woo! Now we did pick something up, but I'm sure we picked something else up. Hang on a minute, what's that over there? R2. Oh, we just healed a little bit. Okay, can we reset this computer system? Okay, we're gonna reset it. So this is resetting this. Oh, cool. So this is resetting the scene now, look. Whoa. That is weird. LG power. Looking glass off. Okay then. I'm going in there. There's stuff I can take. I don't know what I'm going to make with all this stuff. Whoa! Oh man, that made me jump. That made me jump. That made me really, really... Oh man, that was scary. Oh, I don't... These things could literally be anywhere. Right, we're gonna try this way then. Oh, what? I need to help. Can I help him? Oh, I can't help him. Look, we're stuck. Whoa, does...
No one has been able to stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further.
Okay. These mimics are going to be in plants, they're going to be in shoes. Take that, plants. Right. I'm getting my health back anyway. No, I'm not. Right, let's take the med kit. I don't trust them shoes. I don't trust them towels. Right. We're gonna ignore all that for now. Oh, experiment with different approaches to overcome challenges and enemies. You can get past the locked door by searching for the key card, finding an alternate path. As you learn more abilities, more options become available. Okay, so we need to get a key card or find an alternative way. So where would there be a key card? Okay, there's a computer. Whoa, the sound has gone really quiet. Oh, is that where the sound was coming from, that thing? These cabinets look very tempting to smash open. I don't know if I should or not. I can hear. I can hear something. Oh, that's freaking me out. I can hear something rattling. Something behind there as well. Let's read the emails. Simulation question. I'll send you the white paper Alex Morgan wrote. Here's a nutshell version for you now. Gaining a new skill from a neuron mod works similar to the way your brain creates new memories. In fact, it's impossible for now to separate the changes the mod makes from normal memories. He wanted Morgan's mind pristine to receive the prototype neuron mods. This meant going way the hell back, hence the apartment sim. Okay. What's all these little notes on the floor? Did he do anything or? Nothing there. Okay, so I've got to figure out a way of opening that. Right, let's go and look this side then. What's this? Notes. Reorder tests. Flammability test cancelled indefinitely. Okay. Dr. Bellamy's office. Ah, he was the guy that was injured. Okay, let's go and have a look in his office then. I'm not seeing anything immediately obvious. Whoa, it's one of them things. Oh, this game. This game. Right, there's a key card. Right, I've got the key card. Oh, I've got the key card and I think I need some new pants. Right, emails. Here are the results from today's personality tests. I'm seeing drift over the last few trials. Okay, so that's what I selected before. Ah, okay. Daily tests. Okay, what's this? Have my people been coming to you? Definitely been a spike in staff from the department and reporting instances of anxiety. Now where did that thing go? There it is. In fact, that's not just one, that is a lot of them. Oh, you're gonna get it. Oh, I've smashed the computer up. There you go, that's one of them dead. Oh, I need to heal up. R2. Here we go. Oh, max stamina. Come on. I'm trying to kill it. Keep still. There we go. They are hard to kill. Wow. Okay, I'm collecting all these organs. I don't know what to do with them, but we're going to collect them. We need to get our health back, to be honest. Can we search the desk? Is there anything in the drawers? Nope. Right. We need to get into the lab. Is it through here? Here we go. Okay. And what is that? What is that?
That was a phantom. Typhon Anthrophantasmus. Keep moving.
A phantom. That looks quite scary. Whew, okay, what's going on here? I think that's just a background history about something weird. Where did that thing go? I don't know where it's gone, but there is plenty of dead people in there. Alright, we need to get our... Oh, what's this then? So look at this. Repair. Many objects can be repaired if you have the repair skill and enough spare parts. So that explains why we're collecting all this junk then. To repair an object, hold down this triangle button until it's replete. Oh, okay. So how do I get the repair skill then? I guess I've not got the ability to do that. That looks very much like alien eggs. Just no. Just no. No. Right, how do I... Trying to work out how to trick it. That didn't really trick it, but I've got it. Okay. Oh, that's so scary. Right. This is the medical thing, and it's empty. Are we going to finally get a gun? Yes! We've got a gun. What are these? Glue canisters. Okay, we've got a glue cannon. The TranStar glue cannon. Gelifoam lattice organism obstructor. Disables and or immobilizes targets without harming them. Okay, press R2 to fire it. Press and hold R2 to fire continuous stream. Okay. And we're going to take anything this dude's got. I do need to heal up, so let's heal up. Oh, hang on, I can switch this to... Right, so we'll do that there, like that. Right, now we need to heal up. Okay, so that's actually... This is the glue cannon. I'm not going to waste my ammo, because it's going to be precious. Let's go and explore. Whoa, there's another one of them things there. There's several of them things there. There's lots of them things there. Just no. No, 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 no.
Morgan, there. In the foyer.
Can I trap it?
Mod you see in the display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you.
I want to shoot these.
You won't survive without using them. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look.
I've trapped it. Now what do I do? Can I bash it? Can I bash it now? Yes. So I have to shoot it and then bash it. So does that mean I can bash all these then? Is there going to be anything under all of this? Or am I just like making loads of noise for no reason? I'm probably making loads of noise for no reason. Oh, hey little mimic. Would you like some glue? Oh. Oh. Right, go on. In your face. I think that got away. I think that got away then. Right, so apparently there's a mod or something over there. I need to go and get that. I need health as well. Okay. Let's take it. Now, neuromods and abilities. The neuromod is a revolutionary TranStar invention that allows you to learn new skills and abilities. Okay. Ooh. Right, so I think first things first, let's get that repair skill. I don't know what it does, but we're gonna learn it. Oh, we're gonna stick that in our eye. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. No, just no. Ow, 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 ow.
I knew you would pick that. Now, let's get you to the main lobby.
No, let's go back here and repair the thing. I want to repair this thing now and see what I get out of it. Okay, here we go. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I can't repair it because I've not got enough spare parts. Well, that sucks. Well, so much for that then. I'll need a code for that, which I quite clearly haven't got. Can I see the code in here anywhere? I'm not seeing any clues what the code is actually going to be, though. No, no clues anywhere. Right, it wants me to go up here now, I think. Can we use that? Nope. Okay, this looks like the place to go. Favorite wheels. Favorite wheels allows you to quickly select and equip weapons and eventually psi powers. Ooh. Okay, well, we've had that already with the weapons, so let's all go to the lobby, get ourselves a drink. Wow, so this is like a proper roller coaster of emotions playing this. It's absolutely terrifying. I really do hate fighting those things. They are so ridiculous. They're like face huggers on crack. They are really hard to kill. They are fast. And the fact that they could look like a shoe is even more terrifying. Oh, right, so let's try and get to the lobby. Now, I believe it said there was an hour, the first hour of prey. Now, I don't know if that means there's an hour's worth of content, because you could whiz through this really quickly. I wasted a lot of time in that initial area, seeing if there's anything I can interact with. But we are going to load up the next bit, and we're going to see if that's going to be the end of the demo, or if we're going to see a little bit more. Okay, here we go. What are we going to see? Okay. Neuromod. Oh, it's so cool. It's like Blade Runner or something. Whoa. What's going on with him?
Ready for your first real view of the world?
What? Ooh, Nutramine. Nash Underwood. Oh, Nash, you're not looking too good, mate. Don't tell me I'm on space. Just no. Neuromod Division. Oh, I'm going to be on a space station, aren't I? I just know it. Let's have a drink. Ooh, look at this, we can get our... Let's get our energy back one at a time. Here we go. Oh, square reloads the gun. Right, we're gonna do this because I'm cheap. I'm not wasting the medical pack. Yeah, I've got a feeling we're on a space station. Oh, this is making me want to go to the toilet. Right, come on. Nearly there. Oh, yeah. I definitely needed a toilet. Okay, so it looks like we're in space. Oh, so this is like Bioshock.
to schedule an appointment
in space. Oh my.
Careful. You need to get to your office. I've updated your map. There's a video you need to see.
Okay.
I know you have a lot of questions.
Yeah, darn right I do. Talos is open for you to explore. From the lobby, you can reach other parts of the space station via the bulkhead doors and lifts. You may return to the lobby. Oh, I've not read it. Oh, this is cool. Psychotronics. There's going to be so many places that you can't get into now, but you can later on. Right. So I need to get up there. How am I going to get up there? Is this another body? I'm seeing lots of dead scientists. What's this place? An exhibit. I can't resist. Is this going to be fake or real? Oh, look at the cabinets are all smashed open now. Ooh. Can we take that? Is that real? What's this suit?
Talos becomes fully operational, representing a monument of private space industry. The first neurom.
Oh, cool. So that's because I'm standing on that, is it?
2030. 2025. The TranStar Board of Directors.
Am I going the wrong way around? Yeah, I've gone completely the wrong way.
Top secret Cold War 1964.
That is cool.
A top secret Cold
War. I'm not going to go for every single one, but that is cool. Right, medical kit. Is there anything else I can take? What's that? Original Neuromod prototype. I'm having that. Right, I can't smash it. Security. Security means guns. Whoa! And there's lots of them. And I'm gonna have to smash these. Quick, let's get the gun back out and run. Woo! And relax. Oh, I've not reloaded. I've not reloaded. Did I get it? No, I didn't. Yeah, in your face. In your face. Whoa. Where's it gone? Where's it gone? Where's it gone? Where's it gone? Oh. Oh, I got it a little bit then. Wow. Woo! This is not good for my pants. Okay, let's try this again. Let's try and go in over here again. Right, my initial reaction was security means guns. It better mean guns now after all. Oh, it's locked. I need to find a code for that somehow. But anyway, there's a way upstairs. I need to go upstairs. I know that. What was in the bin then? Cigar. A used cigar. Whoa. There's one right by my feet then. Wow. Oh, that made me jump. I think I got them all. Test tube sample. Thank you very much. And here's my lab. Can we open that? I guess we're not going in there. Okay. This music is nuts. It's a bit over the top though. Okay. I'm looking for more health. Executive offices. Ooh, there's a pass. Trauma center pass. Nice. Okay. So what's these here? Volunteer attitude. I'm going to need more support. Volunteers are agitated. Ooh. The key code is 0833. Okay. Meeting Gustav. Okay. This music is quite annoying. There's an apple. Let's eat that. There we go. It's giving us a status bonus, I think. Now, is that turret friendly towards me or not? Right, another computer. Wow, that music is just nuts. What's this note say? Please move those remaining boxes. Is that these boxes? They've not been moved.
Scanning target. No alien material detected.
Okay. Whoa. Nice. They could protect the whole base. Okay, there's another banana. Let's eat that. Nice. I love a bit of banana. Right, we need a password. What's this note say? OMG, hot boss. Okay, we've got one email.
The code to your office is 0451.
Okay, 0451. Excellent. Right, let's just leap over this. 0451. Okay. So. 0451. Nice. Okay, my office. Now what?
Welcome back. This has been your home for the last 3 years.
Whew.
Video should be on your workstation.
Okay, let's go and use it then. So my lab's really swish and nice. Okay, let's go and look at this. Ooh, pistol. Nice. Passcode. Okay, what's my password then? I've got the plan you requested that's in your safe. Well, I should know my own password, surely. There you go, F paradox. Okay, emails. You made it, EOM. Still don't know what happened. I put behind me. There's no reason we can't be civil. You passed me in the hall today and you looked through me. As requested, your terminal logs are set to automatically forward your suite. Okay. Definitely some weird stuff going on. I'm going to eat that apple. Give me a little bit of my health back. Now, there's a safe here, so... Fabrication plan, yes. Weapon upgrade kit, yes. Thank you very much. Ooh. So how do we use this weapons upgrade kit? Weapons kits allow you to upgrade your weapons. To use a kit, select the weapon you wish to upgrade and press... Triangle. Mm-hmm. Oh, whoa there. Why have I not pressed this before? Okay, so I can upgrade some of my weapons. Now, what do I want to upgrade, though? Can I upgrade these? Ah, so I can upgrade them. Now, what would I want to upgrade, though? That's the only trouble. So, I could upgrade... my glue gun, or I can upgrade my silenced pistol. I've not got an awful lot of ammo for my silenced pistol, though. But I'm going to upgrade that, because that's cooler. Right, let's select that. Upgrade it. Firepower, magazine, range, accuracy. And let's have a little look at the glue gun. What can we upgrade on that one, then? Handling, range. Ooh, range might be good. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, now I've got... Ooh, can we pick that up, actually? Neuromod. Excellent. So we must be able to learn a load of skills now. Right. Fabricator. What the hell? Glue canister. So I can make some of this glue canister stuff. Place crafting ingredients into slots. So I must need to get ingredients for that. Medikit. Oh, nice. There's another pass card. What's all this stuff? Synthetic material, organic material. Ooh, wrench fabrication plan. Oh, there's the spare parts. Whoa, what's talking? What the heck is talking? I don't know if these are any use or not, collecting all of these, but I'm collecting them all. Okay, recycler must just... Oh, recyclers can be used to recycle unwanted items into materials. Ah. So, I'm guessing stuff like this burnt circuit board are going to be just junk. So, if I stick... How do I stick it into the... Right, let's stick that in there. And then... And then recycle, I guess. Whoa, what? Is that going to spit it out as material somewhere? Where does it recycle it to, though? Do I get it back? No? What's that? Hmm. I don't understand what materials I need for this, so I can make... A wrench, apparently. I don't know why I'd want to make a different wrench. No, I don't need that. I can do the canisters that I could do with making, though. I need two plants and two, or what the other thing is. I don't have a clue what either of those things even is. I think we've pretty much done everything in this room. Can we, It said plants, didn't it? There you go. So that's materials. Isn't that materials, though? It's a plant. I want to know what that does. Must be like a power supply. So there's not really an awful lot I can do in there. Oh, so that's why my office looks so nice and sparkling, because it's... I've got a machine gun there outside it. No type of material detected. Can I unlock that? I can, and then I can run around here by my turret, and hopefully that's going to protect me. Hopefully that's going to protect me. Seems to have done. Oh, good times. They got absolutely nuked. Excellent. Okay. Whoa! Just no. Right, let's try the pistol then. Where did it go? Where did it go? Where's it gone? Oh, I'm not really good at aiming. Ooh! We've got a nice hit on that then. And... I think we killed it, but... that wasn't bullet effective at all. Right. Has the body got any stuff? Ooh, nice! We've got plans to make a... silenced pistol ammo. I don't think there's an awful lot else here. We can't seem to aim really with this. And I don't appear to have a... hang on, R2. Hang on, R2 is closed scope. Is that it? I thought I'd be able to aim better than that. Oh, cigars. Why are we collecting used cigars? Maybe... oh, these are all like organics, aren't they? I'll be able to use these in a fabricator. He wants me to go this way. Didn't I look at the video file? Pretty sure I looked at the video file. Right, let's go back. It's telling me to look at the video file, but I'm sure I did it. Let's look at utilities. Okay, let's play it. Okay, on the main screen. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Hello, Morgan.
So that's me,
tough
isn't
day,
it?
Right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Your memory's shot full of holes, I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me.
Oh.
It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is... when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process that brings you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not going to like what I have to say next.
Looking glass server connection lost. Okay.
I thought I found every one of those damn videos. Sorry, but I can't let you listen to that.
Not
until I've had a chance to explain everything in person. For now, just... damn it. I have to go. Just sit tight. Please.
Can I just stay in here, in the safe? I don't really want to go anywhere. Let me just stay inside. It's nice and safe here.
Sorry, Morgan. Alex cut us off from the looking glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the looking glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
Wow, this game looks like it's got some good plot, and I think I'm actually gonna leave that there for now, because I've been totally that's properly got me into that. I've played that for over an hour. Wow, that's cool. So I'm gonna save it at this point. So yeah, pretty good story so far. Combat's good. The only thing I don't like is the I don't like this. I can't seem to aim properly. That's quite frustrating. You can zoom in a little bit. You can zoom in. It says you can zoom in. Oh, nice. And yeah, that's a bit pixelated. Beep, 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 beep. A bit different. Can you do it out of everything? Every weapon? Okay. Yeah, so that's pretty decent. But anyway, that's it for now for this video. If you want to see some more of this demo, we don't know how much more there is to it, but yeah, leave a comment below. And if you're watching this far, thanks a lot for watching this far. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I have. Anyway, I'm Shirlierox. This is Prey. See you next time.